Pulled an all-nighter on those client cars. Looking good, right?
Not bad at all. But you need to remove the filter to make sure you put the plug back properly. Come on now.
Hey, Yaz.
Heat on them. Need some fast wheels.
You got it. Heading there now.
Boy, Rydell.
My boy.
Take the filter out? I busted my ass all night while he was watching the spins lose another game.
Didn't you volunteer?
Whatever.
Don't take it personal. He appreciates you, you know he does.
So you on his side now?
Yes, it's not about sides. Rydell just likes things done his way. Yes? Yes?
I'm not, as you say, innocent.
Okay, then.
Is that a racer?
Wasn't bad. We've made a friend today, friend. And my friends are always welcome at my safe house.
Thanks, Rudy. I feel like we made a breakthrough here.
Do not call me that. Call me by my street name.
Which is?
Der Nail.
What does that make me? Der Hammer?
I'm going to regret calling you.
Hey, Rydell.
Yo, kid, you a yes?
Nah, out on my own. What's up?
Just calling to say the client was really happy with their car. Nice work, team.
Where are you?
The supermarket. I'm thinking about, firing up the old drum out back. Get one of my briskets going. I'll do my dad's secret marinade you like so much.
Stevenson, you've been in office for a while now. What are your plans for Lakeshore?
You know, now more than ever, we need to back the boys in blue as they protect us from those who treat Lakeshore like their own personal playground. From graffiti to street racing, these illicit activities are tearing our what?
take down that 2440.
Let's end this and go grab a beer.